We are the biggest equipment for fireboat suppliers in the world. We are firefighting systems, and we supplied all the external firefighting equipment for the new big fireboat for Hamburg Port Authorities. We always used Siemens as our control system suppliers. The reason is that, of course, we have all the knowledge, but we also have the support from Siemens to develop new systems.
FFS has a long time experience with Siemens. For us, it was a natural choice.
My job is actually to design all automation systems that FFS provides, to pick out the right components that we need for certain jobs. The Siemens technology is thoughtful, very thoughtful systems.
The new system is the 1500 series CPU with the ET200SP Motorstarters. We actually use the Motorstarters for moving the vertical and horizontal position of the monitors.
In this cabinet size before, we was able only to put in actually the control of two monitors. We can now actually have the same cabinet size, and we can actually now control three monitors in the same cabinet. I love the new hybrid switching technology. It's really perfect because it's small, easy to use, and has a lot of features. It's a swap system, so you can just swap out the motor starter and the system automatically updates itself. It will only give a warning to the user, and you can still be able to use your whole system, and everything comes directly up to your screens without any programming. And that is really great, and it shortens the programming time enormously for us to do that. We have actually a diagnostic view of everything that we have in the boat for all the distributed systems. We have the Profinet system here, we have the scalings, switches from Siemens. We have all the cabinets with all the remote IOs, everything like here, you can say. And you can actually also go directly into one of the motor starters. I think that is the best feature with the whole system, that you have really good diagnostic functions. Everything is rather easy to configure all these Siemens panels, because everything is inside the TIA portal, and you can easily integrate PDF files like we have done here. And here we can actually control the movement of the monitors. Here we have the emergency stop, also Sirius Act, and buzzer system and alarm system. Everything here is from Siemens products. We use the Sirius Act because it has marine approvals and has a high standard of quality. And it also has IP69. We need marine certificates on everything that we sell, and Siemens can provide that for us.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.